ओके ओके. सो यस स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट टी एस एलियट एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड वन पैराग्राफ. ओके, सो यस दिस पैराग्राफ, दिस स्पेसिफिक पैराग्राफ, इसको हम थोड़ा सा रिवाइज कर लेते हैं. दिस स्पेसिफिक पैराग्राफ, इट हैज़ बीन टेकन फ्रॉम ए सर्मन. ओके, इट वॉज अ 1622 सर्मन विच हैज़ बीन डिलीवर्ड बाय, यस यस, व्हाट स्क्रीन, ओ माय गॉड, बस यही होता रहेगा. ओके, लेट मी जस्ट री स्टार्ट दैट. ओके, लेट मी जस्ट री स्टार्ट इट. हाँ, नाउ इज इट विजिबल? दिस इज विजिबल नाउ, राइट? Okay, okay, okay. All of you can unmute yourself. Okay, you all can unmute yourself. Okay. All right. So yes, Journey of Magi. Yes, we Journey of Magi. We have already studied the first paragraph of this poem, and see this poem. It begins with an allusion. Okay. ये जो allusion है, ये it is a kind of adaptation from a sermon which has been delivered by English bishop. The name was Lancelot Andrews. Okay. So this is a kind of adaptation, or he has just Eliot has just helped quote this quotation from that sermon. Okay. So is ये जो this kind of adaptation, ye why he adapt that, he was just discussing the odious journey. Okay, the magi's have faced the odious journey. He has just tried to adapt that kind of. Okay, this was the most apt or most suitable opening which can be placed in the poem. All right. So ye jo quotation hai, it actually make it clear from the beginning that this journey is not very cheery tale, but rather it is what it is, one of its kind, right? It is a hard journey. Okay, there is a kind of spiritual skepticism which we can see here. Okay, so yes, as we have discussed that this is a story of three magi who were going on a journey to Palestine. And why they are going to Palestine? They are just going there to visit the newborn infant. Aur wo jo newborn infant hai, who he is Jesus Christ. Okay, this time, this period, or this setting, it is set around the time of Jesus Christ birth. Okay, the period is, the time is of Christ's birth. And the speaker here, we can just discuss that also. The speaker here is one of the magis. Okay, three of them, we have already discussed that there were three magis who were traveling, and the speaker is one of these magi. Okay, and this is the kind of original incident. This is a kind of original journey, getting it? Ye, this reference is a kind of original incident that happened, that has a mention on the Gospels. Gospels, they basically belong from Bibles. Okay, this is a kind of direct biblical mention. The story, the setting, it has been taken from Bible, directly from Bible, where these magi, they are on a quest. Okay, they are in a journey to the Christ birth. Okay, so yes. But the journey, the very first line, it indicates that this journey was not very pleasant. Okay, they have just begun the journey in the worst time of the year. Okay, the time is not very appropriate. The time is kind of a time where the weather, it is very cold. It is the very dead of winter. Okay, so we have just read that. Okay, and we are going to start the next paragraph. Okay, so yes, the last lines we have studied were that the ways were deep, the weathers were sharp. It is the very dead of winter. Getting it? So these two lines also signify that the atmosphere, it was not very subtle, okay, the atmosphere, sorry, that was not very suitable for a journey, okay, because since it is a cold cold time, the cold season, and cold season mein when you start a journey, वैसे ही वो journey बहुत ज़्यादा बहुत ज़्यादा जो जर्नी से जो एडवेंचर रिलेटेड होता है, कोल्ड जो है उस चीज़ को उस क्या कह सकते हैं, वो जो एक सॉर्ट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस है, या फिर कह सकते हैं कि वो जो हार्डशिप होती है, हार्डशिप को वो बहुत ज़्यादा इंक्रीज कर देता है. गेटिंग इट? सो नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ हम देखते हैं. एंड द कैमल गिल्ड सोर फुटेड रिफैक्ट्री लेइंग डाउन इन द मेल्टिंग स्नो. There were times we regretted the summer palaces on slope, the terraces, the silken girls bringing sherbets. Okay, and yes, so they have just started like this. That okay, just unmute yourself, whosoever is this. Okay, so they have started journey in a wrong season, in a cold season.
And
yes,
and now screen is not visible.
The screen is not visible. Oh God!
Visible.
Is it visible?
It is visible.
Yes, now visible.
Now visible. Okay, this is the. I think. Yes, this is a kind of. I think network issue, right? Network connection में थोड़ा सा fluctuation अगर होती है तो फिर ऐसे हो जाता है. Now it is visible, right? Okay. So yes, just unmute. Yes. Okay, just unmute yourself. All right. So yes, we have now reached in line 6. We are going to read these lines. Okay, now jo complication, apart from the weather, there were certain other complication which they face, and these complications were yahan pe we can just see that that they were traveling in camels. Getting it? They are traveling in camels. Okay, 1 to 5 lines, it just, you know, provided us details that this journey was so bad. But this stanza, getting it, 6 to 10, this stanza, it just kind of provide a, just add the detail to that illusion in the lines. Okay, so whenever if you receive this stanza in exam, you can just write it that these line or this stanza, it just adds the detail to the illusion in the line 1 to 5, or in the first to five, in the first paragraph, it just kind of outline that why or how the journey of Magi, it was so bad. Okay, and yes, so what now, what happened is that this weather was very adverse, and now these camels, they started galled. Okay, they have become sore footed. Their foot, they've been swollen. Okay, their foot, they become swollen. And how the foot can become sore? They can become sore because of what? Cold. Getting it? They are walking in snow. That's why this was the reason that they are now galled, and their foot, they have become sore. Okay, so yes, this is a kind of narrative which is very straight. Okay, these are the lines where he started discussing the camels. ओके, तो ये जो कैमल्स इन्होंने यूज़ करे हैं, दे आर यूज़ ओके, लॉन्ग जो डिस्टेंस में ट्रैवल करने के लिए इस तरीके के जो जानवर हुआ करते थे, उनका यूज़ पहले के टाइम पे किया जाता था इन एशियन टाइम्स. बट यस, ये जो दिखाता है दैट दीज कैमल्स, दे बिकम गैलेड एंड दे बिकम सोर फुटेड. ओके, दीज वर्ड्स, दे जस्ट डिस्क्राइब, getting it, the difficult conditions. They were refractory, and they are just exhaust. Okay, so all these things, they just depict the kind of difficult conditions these animals are facing. Getting it? Animals and the Magi itself, Okay, the Magi, they themselves are facing this kind of difficult condition. They are facing a cold, and at the same time, what happened was their animals, the animals in which they were traveling, they are in a difficult condition. This condition, their conditions, these conditions become difficult because now camels, they become gallant and they become sore-footed. They are very tired. Getting it? This is a kind of thing that these animals, they are also exhausted. Okay, तो आगे ये शायद सिचुएशन बन सकती है कि हो सकता है ये जो एनिमल्स हो ये इनका साथ छोड़ दे. ओके, मे दिस कैन बी अ काइंड ऑफ पॉसिबिलिटी. ओके, अब आगे क्या होता है ये तो हम जब आगे पढ़ेंगे देन वी विल कम टू नो. लेइंग डाउन इन द मेल्टिंग स्नो. गेटिंग इट? सो यस, नाउ वी रियलाइज दैट what has happened. They were traveling in the melting snow. It's like it is snowing everywhere. Okay, snow jo snowfall wahan pe ho raha hai, and where they were traveling there is a melting snow. Snow jo ho rahi hai wo kya ho rahi hai, pighal rahi hai. There were times that we regretted. Okay, and they said that there were times when we regret it. Getting it? Ye jo line hai, it also now describe that there is a kind of spiritual skepticism. Getting it? They were like, why? They are exhausted. Why we have started this journey? Why? Okay, they have this regrets that we should not have started this journey. This is so adverse. Okay, we cannot. These conditions, they are very, very difficult. And we are exhausted of this journey. Okay, why they regret it? They regret it because they are traveling in a melting snow. And these two lines describe the kind, it just provide a glimpse of the formal life of Magi's. What kind of life they were living? So what they are living, how they are living? They were living in the palaces, okay, which are situated in slopes, the terraces, okay. So they are living a kind of very pleasant, very privileged or very luxurious life. Okay, and they are just indulged in all kind of materialistic pursuits. All these kind of, you know, we can just realize that from here. We can see that they are in a kind of spiritual journey, but what they are thinking of the summer palaces. Okay, here it is written summer palaces. This means that they are just, ओके, ये समर पैलेसेस का यहाँ पे मतलब क्या है कि दे आर जस्ट ट्राई टू प्रोवाइड अ डिटेल दैट दे बिलोंग टू अ प्लेस विच इज़ वेरी इट विच इज लिटिल वॉर्म. समर पैलेसेस, गेटिंग इट? इट इज वॉर्म एंड इट्स वेरी कम्फी. ओके, दे लिव इन द बिग पैलेसेस. पैलेसेस, आई गेस ऑल ऑफ यू नो व्हाट पैलेसेस. ओके, so they are living in this good palaces. They have all kind of power, all kind of luxury, all kind of privileges. Okay, and the terraces, okay, they are living in slopes and terraces. Okay, these beautiful scenery, comfortable palaces, and it was such a warm weather. They were just enjoying themselves, but yes, at the same time they are here, they are stuck here in this cold and uncomfortable place and this uncomfortable journey. And yes, you can see the luxury of these Magi's, that these silken girls, silken is a kind of adverb used to girls, sorry, adjective which has been used with girls, like these beautiful silky girls, they were bringing the sharbat. Okay, they are bringing the juice, okay, the drink which they drink in the time of summer. Getting it? So they have all kind of luxury, but what they regret it now. because they already have everything which is essential for a healthy life, which is essential for a luxurious life, but they had decided to go on this spiritual quest and they just regret about it. Getting it? Let's go to the next paragraph. Okay. You can just write this down, that this, the journey of the Magi, start noting it, journey of the Magi has the mention in Bible. It only talks about the Magi in one book, comma, inverted comma, just start the inverted comma, the Gospel of Matthew, Matthew. Okay? So, see, we can just watch this, the kind of, I have already told you that this was the period when Eliot, he been converted to Anglicanism, okay? He was just converted to the Church of England. Okay, and yes, he was very frustrated with the way that people believe that what this conversion has just provided to him. Okay, why he been converted? Getting it? So see, this this comfortable setting, getting it, of these lines. Just try to understand this. Yes, this comfortable setting here, getting it? This comfortable setting of this summer palaces and terraces and silken girls and all these things. Okay, this comfortable setting, it signifies the earlier religion Eliot has. Getting it? And all this adversity, it kind of signify the spiritual transformation that Eliot has. Getting it? And yes, people believe that this spiritual transformation, it will be a kind of difficult process. Getting it? So he has just written this poem in order to justify himself in a way. Okay, he want to justify himself in a way that he been converted to a different religion now, and the religion he is following is a hard one, but at the same time it provide a kind of calmness to him. Okay, he is just justifying himself in this poem. Getting it? So this is a kind of important fact related to the poem. All right, so we can just discuss the next para. Okay. Yes. Now, then the camel man, cursing and grumbling and running away. Getting it? What I was saying. See, animals, they were in the kind of adverse situation. Their foot has been sore. Okay, they were exhausted, and now what happened is that. Okay, this explain a kind of more detail why this journey has become so difficult. Okay, now they had this trouble with their camel men. Now what has happened, that they started cursing these Magi. Okay, they started cursing this Magi and they started grumbling. Okay, grumbling is basically what, showing this unpleasantness. Okay, that they are kind of they are not pleased by the situation they are in. okay? They just feel that these magi, they have just made them in the troubles, okay? They have just sucked them with the troubles. Getting it? So these lines now, they just add details that why this journey was so arduous. Okay, so whenever, wherever they are going, they are just feeling the kind of unpleasant, the situation they are feeling, they are so unpleasant. Okay, whenever, wherever they are going, they are just feeling some kind of problems. Okay, so now what has happened that these camel men, they just run away. Okay, they have done what? They've been run away. Getting it? This is a kind of, the hardship you face in a journey, this religious journey, this religious quest. There are very few people who are able to complete this kind of religious quest. Getting it? Not everybody has this audacity that they can complete such kind of journey. Okay, so yes, till now what we have studied is that these magi, they have this this problem of the cold weather, okay, this cold chills of the winter nights, and then they have this this kind of problem with their camels. The camels, they are exhausted. Now finally what has happened that these camel men, they started cursing and grumbling at them. Okay, they started cursing them that you have just made us, okay, you have just made us feel the hardship, you have just made us stuck in this kind of hardship. Okay, this tough journey, you have involved us in this kind of tough journey. Okay, this difficult journey. And what they have done, they just run away. Getting it? They just run away. Now you can just realize that now they have to go on foot. They have to now go by foot. Okay, so as I have said earlier, that such a spiritual journey, it is very difficult. Okay, this journey is very difficult. Okay, so there is a second kind of journey, getting it, which we have earlier discussed, that Eliot has this kind of religious journey, this conversion, his indulgence in a new kind of religion. This is a kind of new journey for Eliot. So we should keep this thing in our mind, that these two things, they are going simultaneously. Okay, the central meaning, or the second meaning which the text signify is about Eliot himself. Okay, the journey, why this journey was so tough. Okay, we are receiving the additional reasons now. Okay, why this journey was tough, why this was a hard journey. Okay, now, so these camel men, they started cursing and grumbling, and they literally ran away and wanting their liquor and women. Getting it? So yes, these common men, they just want what? They want their liquor and women, the materialistic things. Okay, the pleasure associated with these materialistic things. So yes, their journey just end there, because they were not able to repent themselves, and their journey, just that spiritual quest for these camel men, they just end there. Okay, and they were not able to complete their journey, and they just run away, because these materialistic pleasure, they call them, okay, it has this great this deep effect on them, and they have done what? They have just run away. All right, so yes, we can just see that there is a kind of figure of speech used here. Camel man cursing. There is a repetition of sea. So whenever there is a repetition of consonant sound, there is a figure of speech called alliteration. Just write it down. I think you already have written that, I guess. Okay. So whenever there is a kind of repetition of the consonant sound, the figure of speech used is alliteration. Okay, so the figure of speech is alliteration. All right. Now the journey now become very difficult because now they have to walk this in this difficult atmosphere, this cold atmosphere, and the night fires going out. Okay, their problem do not end here. It's just each and every line, it's just adding a kind of detail. Okay, now additional reason is why journey was so tough is because there are so many reasons. Now, camel men, they run away, the night fire going out. They lost the night fires and they lack shelters. Okay, they do not have any kind of shelters to stay. And wherever they visit these cities, they were hostile. Okay, this is the antonym of hospitable. Hospitable is when somebody really welcome you. Hostile is when they have this kind of rivalry and the kind of hatred towards you. When people do not welcome you, this is hostile. Getting it? So whenever the night fire is out, they do not have any kind of shelter. Okay, they are just, okay, just imagine the condition of these magi. Okay, they are facing this cold winter chills, this wind, this cold winds, and at the same time they're walking, they're carrying their stuff, and the night fire is out and they do not have any kind of shelter. Okay, and the cities, wherever these cities they try to visit, these cities, they are very hostile. Okay, why these cities are hostile? Okay, we will come to know that why. Okay, so wherever they go, they find a kind of hostile situations. Okay, these cities, they were very hostile. They are not welcoming. Towns are unfriendly. Cities, they were hostile. Towns were unfriendly. Okay, and villages, when they visit villages, they were dirty. And they were charging high price. Okay, so they were charging what? They were charging high price. Okay, this is a kind of these lines, they act like a summary of the journey. Okay, we already know that what kind of hard time they were facing. Okay, so yes, you can just see this, a hard time we had of it. Getting it? This line, there is a full stop there, you can just see this. It ends here. This paragraph ends here. A hard time we had of it. Okay, so this line 16, a hard time we had of it. It literally acts like a summary of the journey. Okay, we have this complete, you can say now the details, like what kind of hardship they had what kind of hardship they have faced in this journey. Okay, and repetition of this point, it not only kind of emphasis more and more, but it's a kind of prove its point that yes, this was a bit difficult journey. Getting it? So he is kind of justifying himself that a cold coming we had of it. Getting it? The very first line, a cold coming we had of it. Okay, they have just realized that this journey is not going to be an easy one. They are not going to be walked on an easy road. Okay, so this thing, as they have told in the very first line, that there is some cold coming, there is some cold situation that they are going to face. Okay, this cold coming, I guess you now realize that, you just know this, that what cold coming they were talking about. So we have this kind of detail that yes, they were facing the worst time. Okay, the time was not good, it was a cold winter, okay, the animals they were traveling with, they have just left them, okay, and they have no fire, okay, they have no shelter. And wherever they visit, they find these hostile people, these unwelcoming and unfriendly people, these dirty villages, and they were charging high for each and everything. Okay, for the basic necessity, they were charging high. All right, so we have studied these two paragraphs. Okay, if anybody has some kind of problem, they can just ask me. You guys can unmute yourself if there is any kind of problem in these lines. Yes, just ask me. Oh, I was audible, right? Oh God, I keep the problem. Yes. So, any kind of problem in any line?
No.
Okay, everything is sorted? You able to understand each and everything? Okay, we have studied till line 16 and we are going to continue this poem the next day. Okay? Let me just cancel this slide. Yes. Okay, so yes, so till now, till here, everything is sorted or not? Okay, yes. Okay, so we will discuss the poem in next class, all right? Okay, bye bye. हो गई।